This is an original platonic solid of an icosahedron. Original platonic solid developed by Plato himself. And Euclid proved it mathematically about 2,300 years ago. This is it in raw form origami without any use of scissors, tape, glue, or any kind of fastening devices. It's 30 separate sheets of paper folded a certain way. Here we go again. And they're interlocked in a certain mechanism. Here we go. Just like all my other polyhedrals. Here we go.